pandemics just don't bring good things to anybody, whether you're in the healthcare, in the education, anywhere. It just brings an additional stress. I would say the biggest challenge is just providing the care for the patients, proper care. We've been seeing more and more patients in the clinic showing some kind of depressive state to the point of, you know, having plans of suicidal plans, you know.
I tried to do it on my own. When I hit rock bottom, I was just like, I can't do it.
Did anyone get COVID in your family?
Yes, my husband, myself, and I was pregnant of her. She was having problems with her respiratory, so they took her, and that's where it hit me more, because I was all alone in the hospital. I couldn't have no visitors, only my husband. But my husband was in San Jose with her.
It's been just stress. Not only coming here, doing my job as a clinic manager, but also going off-site, doing all this testing. When we get the results, I was one of the nurses calling these patients and said, you know, you're positive, you know, all that stuff. It kind of took a toll. Personally, because I was calling Thanksgiving Day as I'm cooking my turkey. I'm sorry, but you're positive. Americares crisis intervention trainees helped me as a clinic manager to implement, you know, different scenarios, different tactics to calm down the situation. In addition, I've also trained my staff to learn how to do the same thing. You know, as a clinic manager, you kind of want to do that in case you're not here.
America's training was something we all needed, not just the patients, how to deal with our patients who are irate and going through whatever they're going through before they come into this office. We also needed it for our staff. So this was a very good, Americas was very good in telling us what to do, how to deal with, how to see the signs of someone who needs help.
Instead of going to a whole different building and not knowing the people, which is here, I've been here for so long, and I know the staff here, they know my history. They're more than open to help me and give me words of encouragement. And that's what I like about the ladies here. We're here, we're alive, thank God. It's getting better, taking it one day at a time.